We're back. A couple more phone calls on this very important topic. Our guests are former United States Senator Howard Baker, Richard Allen, former National Security Advisor, and Lois Romano of the Washington Post. San Luis Obispo, California. Hello.
Yes, hello. I'm wondering what a staffer would do besides go to the press in Washington. My daughter has just left there after working for a prominent senator and could not get through with her problems at all. And the only thing she could have done was go to the press, and she chose not to do it out of respect for him.
Or she had a story to tell, but out of respect for the person she worked for, she didn't tell it.
That's true.
Well, now, but these are the people who do come to the Lois Romanos, right? The staff worker who says, I want to let you know about what's going on, either
going
with my boss or
troubled.
The guy down the hall.
Mm-hmm. And a lot of these people have a sense of obligation. They feel that this public official should be accountable if it's something wrong.
They're whistleblowers to the press.
Exactly.